he's been dead a long, long time. We're only the things that people do want.
You! Stop right there! Yeah, you! Down on your knees! Eyes behind your head.
You men were supposed to be alone! Let's go.
Heard you're sitting on some cash, Grandpa. That true?
Shit. I will. So let's keep.
Get lost, dog, before we turn our attention to you.
I will call the police!
Police don't get paid to help Ox. That's what you need to pay us for.
Make them go away, please!
You're a dead man!
Someone help me!
Thank you. Thank you so much for what you've done. Thank you. I didn't know what to do. There are not many people a man like me can call on for help.
What did they want?
What everybody wants. Money. To feel strong. At first I thought they were here to take me away. Any moment now, they will take me away.
Maybe it doesn't have to come to that.
Don't get an old man's hopes up. Unless... my daughter? Did she send you? She did, didn't she? Why else would you? Please, tell me. When can I see them?
No, that's not who sent me. You paid someone for an AUG permit. Do you remember?
Oh, yes. Those officers who stopped me. Sure, I remember. They charged me 3 times already. Said it was a very complicated process. I knew it wouldn't get me anywhere.
But you kept paying?
I was desperate. I would pay 100 more times if it meant I could stay close to my family, to what is left of them. I want to stay in Prague.
Why did you get augmented in the first place?
When my children had children, I wanted to keep up with them, mentally and physically. I wanted to take them to the park, push them on a swing. All of this was before the... you know.
Before the incident.
Right. Incident. How ironic, hmm? I get augmented so I can be closer to them, and now... and now it's not permitted.
Where's your family now?
They're here in Prague. There are places I can go sometimes, from where I can catch glimpses of them, and at least I know they're all right.
You never speak to them?
Maybe someday. I think I still have a chance with my grandson. Children are better at forgiveness than adults. Is it not true?
They're better at forgetting. What happens if they catch you without a valid AUG permit?
They'll take me to that complex they built. Golem City.
Are you ready for that if it happens?
Not one bit. I'm an old man. I'd rather die somewhere that's familiar than live somewhere that's not. Golem City. Pfft. It's for criminals and revolutionaries. I am neither.
Here. This permit should fool anyone at a glance.
I remember the officer saying I would have to pay again. Is that true?
No, I'm not here to collect. I'm here to help.
I appreciate that. So, what now? Do I have to activate something? I can put on my nice coat if necessary. If I have to wait in line, I'll wait in line. I don't complain.
The situation's a little less legal than that.
Oh, do you need me to break in somewhere?
I'll take care of it. Just try to keep a low profile until I figure out how to validate your number.
All right, I can do that. I will wait here.
Milena, I met with both those AUGs you made permits for. Now what?
There's a computer at the government kiosk that handles the augment permit registry. You'll have to access it, quote unquote.
You mean break in?
The code to the server room is 6788. Be careful, there may be other forms of security.
All right, I got it.
along, everyone.
This is not right. Leave me alone,
you bastard. Think this is abuse of authority? Believe me, this is nothing.
Poor trash, having to live with the Hansers.
What do you want, Clank? Go on back to your hole before I ship you off to Gollum.
I'm watching you, friend. No funny moves. Buy what you need and clear out.
You looking for the best prices in Prague? I'm not talking hot dogs here.
If the hot dogs aren't your main business, why don't you have a store?
See, this way, I get to keep my overhead down and pass on the savings to the customers.
Entrepreneurial.
Better believe it.
What have you got?
Well, I got info. The kind that's worth something.
Could always use reliable intel.
Who couldn't? But for that, I only accept payment in Europazine.
I don't have any.
Sorry. It's a deal-breaker. But find me again if you get in, okay?
Všichni Augu! Povolení sem, Augu. Doufám, že máte doklady připravený a aktuální, Augu.
Everything is in order, officer.
Jo, jasně, že je, ale já se stejně podívám, jestli vám to nevadí. Takhle vysoký oprávnění jsem ještě neviděl. To je působivý.
I'll take your word for it. Not sure I caught all of that.
To je fuk, můžete jít. A zkuste zapracovat na té češtině.
Hello? Not from here, are you?
What gives it away?
You just walked up to a police officer. And I have this funny feeling you expect something good to come out of it.
I recently heard something about a fake checkpoint. Apparently there's a cop around here who might know what I'm talking about.
Draumir, he's a slippery fuck. Pays off all the right people, provides all these bullshit documents that prove he's legit. Regional inspector, my ass. I'm putting a file together.
File? This guy's dressing up like a cop and harassing Augs in the street.
Sounds like 90% of the people I work with. Listen, the right amount of coin in the right kind of pocket, fancy-looking paperwork, those things go a long way in this city. Especially if the perception is that he's not really doing anything wrong. Just giving Augs a hard time.
There's more to it than that.
That's exactly what I think. Why don't you fill me in? What's Drahomir been up to behind my back?
Drahomir's checkpoint is the setup for a forgery ring. He's not just stopping Augs and giving them a hard time. He's not just taking people's lunch money. It's extortion.
This forgery ring, you have an address?
I was inside. I saw the equipment.
You know what? You had me back at harassing. I've been dying for an excuse, a chance to go after someone who actually deserves it for once. No more hiding behind the people he bribes. I suggest keeping your distance.
It's official police business now. Stay out of it.
Milena, I've got an update on your friend Drahomir.
I've seen Drahomir pretend to be many things. My friend was never one of them.
It's been taken care of. He's not gonna be a problem anymore.
Thank God. I don't know how you did it, but I'm glad you did. Listen, if you ever need documents for something...
I'll be fine. Thanks.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
You hear anything?
Thank you. to keep my guard.
Access granted.
We'll take a hands are in for questioning when we head back to station.
And it has to be a violation of our rights.
The only thing I am guilty of is being augmented.
Area secure. Continuing cautious patrol.
Of our rights.
Až vůbec tušení, co se to kurva děje?
I was looking forward to a firefight.
The only thing I am doing now
is to have quieted down.
This is not right. Leave me alone, you fascist.
Just one more time. That's it. Then I'll get clean. This is insane. And it has to be a violation of our rights.
This is not right! Leave me alone, you fascist!
Local scan completed. Maintaining cautious patrol mode.
Think this is abuse of authority? Believe
me, this is
nothing.
The only thing I am guilty of is being ugly.
She says change is in the air. Says she can feel it. And all I feel is fear.
Of course they're safe.
Papers. These papers are out of date.
I got them last week.
No, they expired.
Nice time for a walk.
Keep going. He better be dead.
Over.
Let's get him moving again.
Anything over there?
Focus on checking the shadows.
Huh?
is my patrol when trouble happens. Finally. What is a little rat up to? Stay close. Was that him? Caller?
Pack that family.
No mercy when we find him.
Hold on. This might be a trick. Scared him. He's on the run. Hold on. Let me... Think we flushed him out?
You see anything?
Quiet now. Doesn't make any sense.
What is a little rat up to?
What the hell?
I'll go first. Hurting him a little is fine. You go, I'll follow.
I bet I find it first.
I knew what I was looking for.
Thank you.
Jensen! Thank God! I'm down in the dungeon, man! You remember the title of my super secret book, right?
I remember it's red.
Jensen, my favorite techno wonder kind! Sorry about the goons, man. They didn't give you too much trouble, did they?
They're not gonna be a problem anymore. What did they want? You behind on your protection money?
I don't think it's about money. I got this little misunderstanding with their boss, Otar. You know how it is with these gangster types.
Enough to know that there's no such thing as a little misunderstanding.
The Valley internal politics. I'm gonna get it sorted. Gonna see the big boss myself. As soon as things settle down. The day after a bombing, man, it's... Well, I mean, it's scary, right? I'm surprised people go out at all.
Sometimes people don't have a choice. My systems took a hit. I was hoping you could help me get everything running again.
Took a hit? You mean... Oh, shit! Why didn't you say so? We need to get you in the chair. The chair. You know I've always wanted to get a closer look at those sari fogs of yours. A real close look. So let's strap you in, get the gas going, and then... Well, then I just need to sort of dive in. Feel my way around.
Hang on a sec, you're gonna put me under for how long? What if the Diwali send reinforcements?
Aww, you're just stalling. Those illiterates aren't going to get in here. Don't be scared of the chair, okay? The chair is gentle. I promise. This thing with the Diwali is nothing. Otar's pissing where he shouldn't.
I count on you to fix me, Kohler. To some extent, your problems are my problems.
That's sweet, Jensen. Otar Botkoveli is the Diwali number two guy. The men outside, they were his men. But the big boss man is Radich Nicolazze. He is the number one guy. And I know Radich, so don't worry about it. Now, are we gonna do this procedure or what?
What exactly are you going to do to me?
I'm not sure yet. First, I gotta get in there to see what's wrong. But don't worry. I'm not gonna do anything to you I wouldn't do to myself. I promise. Besides, you've been here a few times. You know I'm professional.
You've never had to put me under before.
I never saw you the day after an explosion before either. That was a big shock to your system, man. Kaboom! Now, you want me to fix you or not?
All right. Let's just get this over with.
Relax, Jensen. It's gonna be fine. You won't even know I'm in there. You'll feel weightless, far away, like you're someone else. But Kohler's gonna bring you back and make you you again. Before you know it. Take it easy. I swear I didn't mean to... Your retinal display should be back soon. You can still move, right?
What did you...
I was trying to connect the unconnected. But you got some strange fucking ogs back there. I probably shouldn't have... Here, let me get you some water. Or something stronger, maybe?
Water.
You got it, Jensen. Just ease out. Don't freak out. Rebooting was the only way to save you.
Save me from what, Kohler?
Core meltdown. You almost melted my chair. So I reset you, and I found these
bees, I think it's better if I show you what I found. Bring up your system display. You need to see this for yourself. These are your implants.
You're familiar with all these, right?
Yeah. David Seraph installed them. Took 2 years for my body to get used to everything.
Right. Well, I had to undo some of that getting used to.
What's going on, Kohler? Why do I feel different?
Something was trying to vampire the juice out of you. I couldn't figure out what until after the reboot. Turns out your Factory Zero is not the standard Factory Zero.
What am I looking at?
Experimental fucking test dogs, man. Hidden inside your body.
You're telling me I got more implants than I thought I did?
More than your body can handle. Pretty cool, right?
I'm not sure yet.
I want to show you what happens when you activate one of these suckers. It's okay, Jensen. One isn't gonna kill you.
You've said that before.
It's okay, Jensen. One isn't gonna kill you.
You've said that before.
It's okay, Jen. Try one of the new Augs. Don't be scared of what you are, man. It's okay, Jensen. One isn't gonna kill
you. See that?
One major spike in your power consumption.
Where the hell did these things come from?
I can't answer that. All I know is the explosion must have woken them up. But man, you wanna use these crazy fucking things? That's your right. We just gotta make sure it doesn't fry you. Now, I think I maybe got an idea on how to do that. Try shutting down one of your other implants. You know, just for fun. Go ahead, Jensen. Shut down one of the implants you're not using. Go ahead, Jensen. Shut down one of the implants you're not using. Go ahead, Jensen. Shut down one of the implants you're not using. Go ahead, Jensen. Shut down one of the implants you're not using. Go ahead, Jensen. Shut down one of the implants you're not using. See that? Cooled you right down. You have the power to balance your system if you want. Just, you know, don't activate everything all at once.
What would happen if I did?
Well, you'd suffer some major glitches due to overheating. We're talking risk of permanent damage. So, you know, maybe don't do that.
All right. Reset me now, Kohler. I'll reactivate what I need myself.
Okay. So I'm not always gonna be there for you like this. I can't just follow you around to reset things and hold your neural weave together. Whatever choices you make from here on out, they're your choices.
But you were supposed to be my AUG expert.
I specialize in Chinese black market, okay? The shit I found hidden inside you, spliced into your system like that, looks to me like it's from Mars, man.
I'm pretty sure they're not from Mars.
I feel bad. You deserve answers I can't give you. I can help manage your system better than anyone in Prague. I help you make the most of the new AUGs we just found.
But you can't tell me where the hell they came from. As far as I know, David Seraph installed all my AUGs. There's something inside me I don't know about. He's the one I need to talk to.
I am familiar with Sarah's work. These new AUGs, they look different to me. I mean, that neodymium shell. Who uses dimorphic magnetoreological fluid like that? Seriously, if you talk to Sarif, you need to ask him that. Shit really stands out. Pretty fucking cool, actually.
You ever seen anything like this before? An AUG system that's deliberately hidden like that?
I don't know, Jensen. I mean, I heard of people getting the black market treatment before. Pass out in Prague, wake up in Shanghai. But usually they wake up with less AUGs, not more.
What exactly makes these AUGs so different from my other ones?
They look like experiments, is what. Loose wiring everywhere, man. It's like half of you is untested, unfinished, unbelievable. It's beautiful, is what it is.
Why would Seraph have hidden these things inside me? I don't get it.
I am not convinced this is a Seraph job. The tech itself is super high-end, but the PDOT insulation, sloppy. The bone mounting, mounted on the quick. Just doesn't have Seraph's touch. Looks more like a retrofit to me. Something much more recent. Well, what are you thinking?
I'm thinking how much I hate being unconscious. You said these additions look recent. How recent?
Within the last 2 years, give or take. Something happened to you in that time?
I was pulled out of the ocean and put in some facility in Alaska to recover. It was a few months there that... The more I try to remember, the blurrier it gets.
Shit, Jensen. That's terrifying.
This tune-up went longer than I expected. Let's wrap this up.
Right. Here, take some Praxis kits for the trouble. Praxis solves everything. Keeps customers happy. Just, remember what I showed you about managing your juice. It's gonna be a balancing act for you. Well, unless...
Unless what, Kohler?
There could be a way to optimize. It's just... It would involve getting something from Otar. A neuroplasticity calibrator.
There's a way for me to use everything I have without compromise. I want to know about it.
I was hoping you'd say that. I order all my fancy tech from this illegal catalog, right? But... My last shipment got intercepted. By Otar Botkoveli.
The same Otar whose men were looking for books out there before?
I am not going to force you. I want you to want to do it. I want you to want to be an augmented god among men. If that sounds like something that interests you, then you should know that Otar runs an underground casino in the Chisti district. The entrance is in a small courtyard off Hlavny Street.
Thanks for the info, Kohler. Thanks for the Praxis.
Man, you know I love you, Jensen, but we both have work to do. What do you need?
That's all I need for now, Doc.
Yeah, okay. And hey, good luck with that shit. Don't fry yourself, all right?